Hey, guys, gals, and everything in between. Way back. With our... I think we're going to call it Bats Relocation Franchise Series. Sure, we haven't picked the name yet, but the relocation setting I had picked, the only name I liked was Bats. I was trying to get Spiders, but I didn't know if that was in this game. Thinking ahead, they're a pretty good team. Do they have a QB? Oh, that's something. Now that's a running back trio if I've ever seen one. It's a pretty good team. I'd be surprised if we win, but I also won't be surprised. It's very evenly matched. Skip. Play. Ooh, very evenly matched. Have I ever seen it? Forgot the camera's up here, not over there. So we're kicking it to him. Let's just go back to normal. Normal kick. I'm not sure how deep this can go. Let's go, let's go. Come on, come on, come on. There we go. You get the Riddick down. That's a still good return. Drive plays and four plays. Just have a play click, not the play I clicked. I think I might hit two buttons at the same time. Woo! There we go, Trey Flowers. Batting that ball there. For four palms. Billingsley, big D tackle. Get a tackle. Big D tackle, get the tackle. Good shiz here. This is Thursday night game. I should have did color rush on both sides this time. Oh well. Cover four palms. Let's just try to use more cover four plays. So you get the boost. At 2 yards, Duke Johnson, they're back at running back. Come on, Campbell, you gotta be over him. Come on. Really? You guys can't hear these announcers, but it just has number one rated defense in the league. Really? I don't know how I feel about that. I don't think we are. Stay down, bit. Yeah, I'm talking crap already. Oh my goodness. You guys need to cover him. No. You know what? We're gonna go man from now on, and we're gonna start covering Evan Ingram since no one else likes to freaking cover him. Oh, come on, you're not gonna let Ryan Stitcher return that ball? Let's go into the zone. I thought he was going to say Dalvin Cook was injured. I was about to be upset. What was I say? Juju Smith, 10th career touchdown. Okay, you might be able to do that this drive. Pretty good. Let's go. And now we counterplay. We went that counterplay. Come on down. Go down. No. Oh, I tried to get it back towards. Towards the middle of the field, but yeah, it worked very well. That guy's name really Kamikaze? That's kind of cool. I'm gonna run the same play and see what happens. Because Madden's a broken game. A lot of times you get. Yep, nope. I'm gonna call this play and, Kenny, you could have had that. Good punt. Maybe not Bengal, but I'm definitely out there for second best punter on YouTube. Yes! Yes! Injured the starting running back. I know I shouldn't be going for that, but whatever helps me. No, give me back, she's here. Why is it give me back, she's here? I could have stopped that run. Oh, I'm not even gonna cover him. At least he gets the ball. Yes, just tackle him with your back. Whatever works, right? Yes, sir. Ooh. Oh, he's going to the same basket. Oh, no. Xavier Woods! Not Rhodes, Woods. I almost said Rhodes. Xavier Woods. That's a pretty good play. Let's try this play. Good Kenny. Maybe a little bit better than last time. I don't want Stinger pass, I want shotgun. I'd rather have him going. Oh shit. Ugh. I was trying not to get sacked. There we go. Let's go run halfback zone to the other side. Of course. I'm gonna do this, but then I'll call this play. What is this flag? Oh, locking the bag is even worse than holding. Juju, why? So they're in zone coverage. Are you kidding me? Mike Gesicki, you could have caught that ball. Okay. We gotta go for points, so I'm just gonna use a field goal. Get it out. This should be an all pro. I'm gonna double check that after this game. And if it's not, that means I'm an even worse Madden player than I thought. Yep, just outside of the thing, couldn't return it. What does he need? Oh, or don't show me. I was using the wrong guy. I hit circle. If I wouldn't have hit circle, he might have actually picked it off. Nick Foles is a lot better than this in real life. Matt Bosher? Yeah, he's like 32 years old. Oh, son of a bitch. Shotgun pass. Double slants. John Ross is an overpowered receiver. He'd be even better if he had a better catching stat and a better awareness stat. But honestly, other than that, pretty good. Dalvin Cook has 5 speed on him. Do I throw it? Do I throw it? I'm throwing it! I'm gonna throw it! I'm gonna throw it! The flag? I don't care if this is high school, if it's the same as high school rules or not. That. It is high school rules. No. Halfback dial. That guy, if he wouldn't have done that, he would have scored in that play. Ooh. And that's a touchdown. Mike Gesicki. And extra point is good. Out every time, so they can't return it. I did try to get in sometimes, but that's just when it's in the game where you want to end it fast. Nope, Nelson Aguilar. Oh, throw 4 palms. Go over here again. Like I said, I'm not the greatest Madden player in the world. Oh, come on, I could have. That was not even my zone. I said it. I put all my turkeys in the basket. I said it was a pass. Come on, guys. It can't be that hard. Okay, I could probably score by half. That's. Yard return. Pretty good. Have a shotgun pass. No. This one. Dude, that's the second time this season he's been injured. Right? Yeah, because he wasn't in the preseason, I don't think. It's the second time this season. Alrighty. bruised sternum. We're not doing screenplay. We'll do a flood. But we'll have John Roscoe. Alrighty. God damn it. Come on, guys, you can block better than that. I didn't know if you were out of bounds or not. That's why I was like, freaking go, John Ross. Not even John Ross. Who was that? Arby, that was Dalvin Cook. That was Dalvin Cook who caught that pass. Man, he's been on fire the past 2 weeks. I think I hit circle a little too early so I couldn't spin, but well. So he's got the release on him. He's probably got the speed on everyone else, so. Oh, come on! Michael Johnson. He was wide open! I'm on this on. I thought I threw that ball on a flat foot! Oh, we just crossed over there. Oh well. Ryan Switzer, let's freaking go! I mean, 2 yards. I find it funny how it's 2 yards. Pretty good. Ooh, I didn't know there was a buck sweep in this playbook. 94 speed. Oh, I hit A instead of Y at first. That's why I lost that battle. Pretty good. Ryan Switzer, backup running back. Yes, backup running back. Backup receiver. Catching that for a good chunk of yards. Come on. Okay. And my other lineman got injured. Ah. Play type, run play, pitch. Where's that weird pitch? There it is. A holding penalty. Come on, that was it. Watch. What did I say? Won't be able to return for game? What does he have? Right tackle, left guard, bruise. Sternum. I don't know what that is, but I want to say it's the butt. It has to be a field goal now. I mean, we're still up, so... Perfect kick, so it doesn't get blocked. 2014. That's my freshman year. Well, I was trying to do a sky kick to keep him in balance, but I guess not. Because I won't be able to return at all this game. Cover 2, show 4. No, you were injured. You stay injured. I'm gonna go. You know, I'm sorry if I have to use the cornerback, whatever, covering the tight end, so he doesn't do anything. Are you kidding me? He still caught it. That was in double coverage. There we freaking go. Campbell with a sack. That also apparently counts for a tackle. Get that block. Sticky hands, stick the block. The block. Oh. You! David Njoku! Let's go! Go with the same play, but huh? Audible. Sorry, I keep being dumbass here. I keep hitting our RT instead of hitting the right audible play. So I meant to hit A first, and I keep forgetting to hit A first. Oh, I guess, let me guess. Holding, or block in the back. Let me guess. Mike Gesicki, come on! Shotgun pass. You. Give me y'all day. Come in and slam. I want to see something. I know he's slower than the rest of the receivers, but he might be open. Concept. No, not concept. Okay. I knew I could have been close. Yes, hold Y to try to intercept the ball. But I was on offense. Xavier Woods, let's go! I swear, if this ball somehow goes to the other team, I swear. Wait. Cole Beasley. Okay. I don't like running plays in the middle. What about that weird pitch again? Okay, you know what? Oh god, I did it to the wrong team. I mean, I did it to the wrong guy. Not wrong team, wrong guy. We're gonna punt play. I didn't hit, I didn't do backspin. I forgot to do backspin. Guess pass. Bullshit! Spread. Pass. I was trying to switch to them. Bullshit. Give me Shazzy back. Give me Shazzy back. That's Baker. Fuck. Where are they gonna kick it? Oh, no, do not catch it. Slay it. Four verts. John Ross. Do slant. You also do slant. So they have to decide where they want to block and where they want to cover. I'm just gonna knee it. Gosh darn it, guys. C- Come on, these guys are worse than the last two teams that we beat. We also didn't even run all over them, like the last team did. I mean, at least I only threw one pick this game. Possession. I like all this. Thank you. Week 5. Choose name. Armadillos. We're the bats. Well, bat fam. This is gonna be the team. Fan base, Bat Fam. It's somebody else's thing. Bat Fam! Bat Fam! Bat Fam! Next week, we're. Oh, tomorrow. Maybe later on today. I don't know. Depends how I feel. Reversing the Jets. And after that loss, you're still. Second in his division. Our next division game is until week 10. Some my stories. And nothing real important. Now they said that we had like the best. So we can't have that many sacks. We have to, yeah, 7 sacks. Even after that last game? Holy crap. I'm very surprised. Well, honestly, you just gotta take that game for what it was. I actually like that a lot too. I don't know who. You can tell me that they don't have. If they haven't played as a receiver, they might. Don't happen in the draft class. I'm very surprised. The Purdue quarterback, I can't think of his name, but he wasn't in there. Well, guys, see you next game. Next fall. Probably tomorrow. But until then, we are 3-2 and second in the AFC South. See you guys all next time.